For you. Curious? Come on. Okay guys, the story is titled The Crow and the Pitcher. A thirsty crow once found a pitcher with a little water in it. But when he tried to drink the water, he could not. The pitcher was tall and his beak didn't reach the water. The clever crow thought and hit upon a plan. He went on dropping pebbles into the pitcher. The water rose up to each neck and he quenched his tears. Moral message: keep